Well, I'm going to stream it for a little bit if you want to watch.
Open your eyes.
I'm going to try Breath of the Wild quick for like an hour.
Open your eyes.
If you want to check it out.
Wake up, Link.
Can you charge it and watch? You wake up and watch. You're on. It is on. I said I tried it once before and I just couldn't get into it. I barely played it though. Once I got to the cooking and shit like that, I'm like, what the hell? Why is he naked? Why am I only in like a pair of boxer briefs? You see this? I don't know. Why am I in boxer briefs? I mean, I wear boxer briefs, but still. How do they know? They have a fucking camera? You never know.
You looking at me, Nintendo?
Yeah, I remember that.
It will help guide you after your long slumber.
How do I take it? Does it give me clothes? Maybe it's an online clothing store. The Mysterious for the Glowing Center. Chest. Maybe there's clothes in here. Hey, I got a shirt. Look at that. All right, now I'm in a shirt and boxers. Boxer briefs.
Up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Okay. So he's got an iPhone, basically. I don't know. I guess I have a cell phone. The Sheikah Slate is like a cell phone, I guess. I am Link.
Link.
I have a shirt and boxer briefs. Maybe I missed the chest. Let me go back. Maybe there's a pair of pants.
On Hyrule once again.
I don't want to run around Hyrule in my boxer briefs. Wait, there is another chest.
What's up?
There we go. Pants. All right, now I'll go out. Now I'll leave the cave. I wasn't leaving without pants. Yeah. I never played it. I played it for like 5 minutes. Oh, you can sprint, jump. Yeah, see, it has a stamina thing. I didn't like that much either. Colorful and pretty. It's open world, see? You can go wherever you want. Huh?
I play the hell out of
You would?
Yeah, look how beautiful it looks.
Oh, like I said, I couldn't get into it. Now I'm going to try. Now I'm going to give it a real effort. I'm going to try to really get into it. I don't know. I have a stick. I have a tree branch. I guess that's my weapon right now. Oh, I have a stick as a weapon. Oh, I found a mushroom, a Hylian mushroom. Eat to restore half health. Okay. What is that purple? Oh, that's how much noise you're making. That purple thing on the side there. And you have a temperature? Why is there a temperature gauge? Why is there a thermometer? Oh. I don't want to switch. I'm collecting mushrooms. There's some apples in this tree. I can climb. Can I just hit the tree? Can you just hit the tree? Wait, you have to climb to collect? Oh. All right, I got apples. So that's it. I beat the game, right? Do I fight this guy? Oh, I talk to this guy. Ho, ho. Oh, it's Santa. Me? I'll spare you my life story. Good. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time now. Where are we? Answering a question with a question, that is fair enough. As I cannot imagine, our meeting will be a simple question. This is the Great Plateau. Birthplace of the entire kingdom of Hyrule. Well, the graphics could be better, but I mean, it's 2016 or 17, so.
What do you mean the graphics could be better? Come on now.
After playing games on the PlayStation 5 and Series S, I mean. The Switch can't pull off the graphics that the other systems can. Oh, an axe! Wait, can I light this? Oh. Should I take the axe? I want to equip the axe, though. Alright. Oh! Oh, man, that's slow. Can you cut the weeds? Oh! Wait, wait, it said take something. What? Oh! You gonna tell me everything I pick up? What the hell is this for? Cook it with monster parts for a speed boosting elixir. Alright. You would play this. Well, look at that. There's a sword or something in the middle of the island there. I need the glider. Alright, well, I don't even know where to go. That's what I mean. There's no path or anything. I kind of want to go into that building there. Temple of Time. Wait. It froze me. Oh, somebody's talking to me.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah's.
Oh. Yeah. Hold on. Oh, no, you're good. What's up? Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, no. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, so I guess I gotta go here. That yellow dot. Alright, what's up here? So I guess they give you kind of some direction in this game. Yeah, Lexi was talking to me. I don't like to put my conversations on stream, alright?
Gotcha.
Personal stuff. Important stuff. Oh my god! Can I lock on? Back up! Ooh, a club! Taking your what is that? A creature on? It isn't edible, but you toss into a stew. Okay. Give me that club. Ooh, that's stronger than what I'm using. You know what? I should drop these tree branches. Can I drop them? How come you can't drop the tree branches? You can't drop anything? What the fuck? Oh, maybe because I'm in the inventory. Hold on. Oh, all right. There we go. All right, what's in here? Oh. How do you throw? Oh, okay. There's a statue in here. Pray! Why am I praying? She smiled upon you. Oh, maybe that heals you if you're low on health. Maybe that's like a fairy in the other games. Man, your stamina goes... Look how fast your stamina goes down from running. My God. Alright, I'm going to where it's marked on the map. I'm going to try to get there anyway. Hi. I'm grabbing this club too, just in case my other one breaks. Oh, there's a chest. Money? Oh, I got new pants. Stamina wheel runs out, you'll be too tired to do certain actions. My club broke already? What? Man, those things don't last long. Where am I going? See, by this point, I think I quit already before I went the last time I played. Probably when my first club broke. Wait, was that a bow? Oh, a bow. Where do you get arrows? You get like unlimited arrows? How do you equip the bow? Oh, I whistled. You must be able to get, oh, there's arrows. How do you use the bow? Oh! Can I get that back? I'm so used to, oh, you can switch bows quickly. They're both the same bow. I keep ducking down because I'm trying to click in the left analog to sprint. I'm so used to doing that in games, and in this game it makes you duck. Oh shit. Oh, a shield. Oh, okay. Hold L for the shield. Oh wait, I didn't equip a weapon. Back. Oh, a sword. Man, I keep finding all these new weapons. I'm gonna drop. This thing doesn't last long. Oh, I can't drop it yet. That's right. Alright, I guess I'm going here. That's where the thing tells me to go. I thought there was a jump. Oh, Y is jump. Okay. How's my stream look? Okay? The sound all right? Just happened. What is going on? The ground's shaking. Whoa! The tower. There's a couple towers. How many towers are there? I saw someone like, I saw one in the snow. I'm guessing these towers are important. Am I on top of the motherfucker? Yeah, I'm on top of one of them, I think. Yeah, I am. Great Plateau Tower. Oh, I remember this. It drops like a little teardrop in the and on the pad. You're not supposed to get phones wet, but this one you can. Oh, it opens the area. So they're like those things in Assassin's Creed when you go up and synchronize. Try to remember what?
You have been asleep for the past 100 years.
What am I, fucking Captain America?
The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will...
Oh, shit. My guess is that's what you're fighting last. Oh, my God, bro. Is that a dragon? I must hurry.
Before it's too late.
Right before. Not after it's too late. Before it's too late. After it's too late. Alright. Follow the Sheikah slate. Alright. What's this? Wait. What, I gotta climb down? Oh, fuck you! I can let go. Can I grab again? Okay. I guess this way. This way. Yeah, I'm still going down. All right. Cool. At least I didn't make you climb the whole fucking way. All right. Oh, what? Somebody called me a hoe. Oh. We seem we have quite the enigma here. A tower and others just like it have erupted across the land one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power... Yeah, it's Ganon! If you don't mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you're on top of the... I heard a voice. Yeah. No. That is unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that atrocity enshrouding the castle. Yeah, it's a big purple, blackish thing. Yeah. Well, that is the Calamity Ganon. My God, it appears suddenly destroyed everything in its past. So many innocent lives were lost in its wake. For a century, the very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. Their investors, building its strength for the moment, it will unleash its blight upon the land once again. It appears that moment is fast approaching. Okay. So, yeah, I do. Yeah? I didn't even know I would say that. Here on the isolated plateau, we are surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. If you're trying to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. If you had a paraglider like that, yeah, hand it over. There is no such thing as a free item in this world. What's he want? Bit of treasure that slumbers nearby. What do you want? Main quest. The isolated plateau. Open log. Okay. Let me show you something. Where are we going? Oh, come on. You walk slow. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's a shrine. That's a shrine. I recognize that from watching people play. Am I talking to him? Okay. One with a strange light. It began glowing at the exact moment those towers rose from the ground. Okay. So these are like the levels, but they're puzzles. From what I understand, there's 120 of them, Mike. I think that's with the DLC, because there's DLC for this. There's 100 in the main game. Alright, so I gotta go that way, I guess. How do I get over there? Can I swim? Can he swim? Oh, he can swim, but I think it takes stamina. You know, I'm gonna run around it. I don't see any enemies, though. Oh, I can't push. But I can push that eventually? Can I climb on top of it? Oh. Alright, let's go on the shrine, see what's up. Oh, he dove! Slate confirmed. Travel gate registered to map. Access granted. Oh, it's an elevator. Sets foot in the shrine. I am Oman Au. In the name of this goddess Hylia, I order this trial. Magnesis trial. Alright, now what's going on here? Slate authenticated, distilling ruin. Oh, another teardrop? Manipulate metal object, metallic objects using magnetism. Okay. How do you do that? Oh! Wait. Oh! You lift. Oh my god. What the hell? You seeing this? There's a block. Oh, wait. Maybe I gotta take it over there? Oh, wait. No. Wrong buttons. Oh, there's another one. That one's not out far enough. Oh, I gotta get used to these buttons. Oh, the thing fell down. Oh, come on. Get out of my face. Oh shit. Is he gonna blow up? Huh? What's that? Ancient screw. The threads never seem to show sign of wear. Ancient spring. Why am I collecting metal pieces? Alright. My guess is I gotta bring this over there. Oh, that was it? That was an easy first shrine. That was cool. I like the magnet thing. I don't know, I might get into this. I guess all the shrines are puzzles. You're proven to possess the resolve of a true hero. I am Ovid Au, the creator of this trial. I'm a humble monk blessed with the sight of Goddess Hylia and dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. So what, are you dead now, or you go to heaven, or what's going on? In the name of Goddess Hylia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. I just got the magnetism gift. Please accept the spirit orb. Oh. Okay. And what does that do? I guess you just keep it. May the goddess smile upon you. Maybe you need so many spirit orbs to do things. I don't know. Okay. That was one shrine. One shrine down, 99 to go. I don't think you have to beat all the shrines, though, to beat the... You there, Mike? You hung up on me, Dick. Means you managed to get your hands on a spirit orb. How did you know? Clairvoyance, or perhaps just something similar. As one gets older, it becomes more difficult to see what's right before one's own eyes. However, that which was hidden from view can now be often be crystal clear. Perhaps that is not true for everyone. Ho, oh, ho, ho. The appearance of those towers and awakening of the shrine. It's all connected to the Sheikah sleep. Oh, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved this kingdom time and time again. But maybe that's what he was. Maybe he was a Sheikah. To think how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across this land. On this plateau alone, I believe there are still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of these shrines, and I'll give you my paraglider. That wasn't the deal. Changed in my mind. You're an ass. You know, so I'm feeling generous. I'll also teach you a trick for finding shrines. It's always best to survey the area by looking around from a high point. Let's see here. How about you make your way to the top of that tower again? Got it. Allow me to teach you something before you take a look at the map on your Sheikah sleep. You should recognize the cave where you woke. Shrine you came from and the tower. Okay. You can travel instantly to any of those places with the Sheikah sleep. Oh. In my sleep. Let me see something. So I get to fast travel to any of these. Alright. So should I go up? I guess I should climb this then? I mean the tower? To climb that tower again? Wait, I can fast travel to the tower, right? The wonder puts me at the top. Oh, okay. Wait, is your shit turned off? Does he want me to talk to him? Leave an old man his secrets. Now then, wanted to join me up here so you could use this as a vantage point to search for shrines. There's a scope. The scope and the pins. Press and then place a pin. Okay. Okay, so how do I look? How do I use this? It says it's a scope. How do I use the scope? How do you use the scope on my slate, though? Oh! You click in the right analog. Alright, hold on. Let me look around here. Where shrines might be. That's one. I found that one. I did that one already. Wait, that looked like one up there. All right, I placed the pin. There's one over there. Oh my god, I keep hitting the wrong fucking button. Alright, there's a pin. Is there any other shrines? You said there was three more. Saw that one. I see that one. Where's the other one? I don't think there's three. Maybe there was three altogether. Maybe there's two more. Oh, wait, up there. Is that a shrine? It looks like a shrine. Alright, I still don't have the paraglider. Alright, which one should I go for? I'm gonna go for, I did that one. I marked them on my map. Let's go, I'm gonna go for this yellow one. Anything hidden in the grass? There it is right there. Looks like it's in some kind of maze. Oh, whoa. How do I get that? I can't dive. Maybe you gotta get some kind of ability. It's right over here. What's going on? Whoa! Oh my god, it's tracking me! Oh, whoa! Why is shit tracking me? How do you kill shit? Can you kill these fucking things? Thank you.
What the fuck just happened?
I got killed with one hit from those fuckers. Oh. Oh, alright. At least I'm right here. I want to try to see if I can climb the wall and then get over to that thing. The shrine. Oh, yeah. Do I have to climb the wall? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Can I climb the wall? Oh, I can. Looks like you need bombs, because there's some bomb spots. That looks like a crack there. Alright, what do we got here? Another shrine. I'm actually liking this so far. I don't know why I didn't like it when I tried it years ago, but I'm actually enjoying it right now. Maybe you need bombs to kill those fucking things that shoot shit at you. I wonder if you ever get a bomb bag in this game, like other games or anything. I don't know, this game seems different. To you, set foot to the shrine, I offer this trial. The bomb, oh, where you get bombs maybe. The bomb trial. Oh, is there a bomb? Oh, you don't get bombs this time? Maybe it's an ability? Why do I have two things that showed up? They're both round and cube bombs. Oh, there's cube bombs? What? Switch ruins quickly. Stop. Wait, what are these little fuckers do? Okay. Powerful little bitches. Alright. Oh, wait. There's one. There's a wall here. What's this? Oh, it's a chest. What's in there? Traveler's Claymore. Look at the strength on that fucking thing. Look at that. Give me some of that. Can I drop this? I probably can if I do that. Yeah, drop that fucking thing. I don't need that. Wonder how strong this claim. Oh, look at that! What was that? Some kind of spitting attack. That was crazy. Oh, we gotta set something on here. Damn. Boom! Alright. This is cool. Alright. So all these puzzles are gonna have to do with these abilities then? Alright, let's go. Let's go over. Oh my god. What am I throwing bombs? Oh wait, I dropped. Okay, hold on. I have a feeling I gotta roll one of these down here. And then I'll throw it over that way, and then I blow it up. Oh, that's sick. Wait, they're just tossing something back and forth over there. Wait, can I launch myself? There's a chest over there. Ew! What's in here? It's been valued as an component in decorations and crafting. Okay. Why are they tossing that thing back and forth? Do I have to do something with that? No, I think I already beat the trial. The guy's up there. Maybe that was an example to show me what I had to do. Maybe that's what that was, like a hint. Alright, let's get this one. This is cool. I might play this. Resourcefulness, yeah. Thank you for my orb. Yeah, I'll skip them anymore, I think. May the goddess smile upon you. I'm sure she will. Alright, that was two shrines. Oh, hi, boys. Your head's dead. Why are you still coming? Why do I have an arm? Oh, maybe bombs, only bombs can kill them. No, I want to blow this wall up. Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, I might be able to blow them up, too. No, the bombs ain't hurting it. Yeah, I don't look like the bombs are gonna hurt it. Alright, wait, where am I going? I gotta go to the next shrine, but there's one across the River of the Dead. Where's the other one I marked? Oh. Which one am I trying to get to? The blue one? Wait. Can I mark this spot? Because there's a chest down there. I kind of want to pin... How the fuck do I get to that? I ain't making that fucking jump. I didn't think so. Why is that dude up there? Oh, you call for help, you bitch. Oh, an eyeball. Oh, I unlocked the chest? Where? Oh. Oh, shit. No, I don't want that. I'll take a horn. What's this? Oh, a fang. Elixir. Wait. Spiked club. Alright, well, what's in here? Fire arrows. Effective against cold things. Don't whistle. Alright, well, I gotta figure out which way to go here. No, get down. What's this? Can we eat this? What's going on with this? Seared steak. I got some food. It don't break, or can I smash it? Okay. I could probably shoot them with fire arrows. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going here. I'm just following shit. I don't know which one I should go try to go to. That one looks like it's up in the fucking snow. Yeah, it really is. You can't run that long. Alright, I got trying to get to these other two shrines, but I don't know how I'm going to get to the other two. Oh, this is where I started. All right, I gotta try to get to this blue shrine. Is there a cave or something? Oh, what does that do? Where's that going? What is this? Oh, my claymore broke. Oh shit, wrong button. Whoa! I found spicy peppers. Why is everything burning? I'm almost dead now. I ate a couple apples. Ridiculous. All right, do I go this way? Temperature is getting dangerously low. Find warmth soon or you'll take damage. What? Alright, where the fuck am I supposed to go? I thought I had to go to that shrine. But I don't know now. Now it says I need clothes. The house over here, what's in that house? There's this shrine I'm trying to get to all the way up there in the mountains. Alright, what are these guys? Oh, there's a chest! Ah, right in your fucking head! Hey! What's in there? Hold on, let me eat my shit. What I get? Throwing spear, huh? Got more food? Wait, that looks like somewhere you can go. Can I break through that? Wait, maybe I can bomb through it. Another chest and some mushrooms. Stamelia. Cook it to release a stamina restoration property. Give me that. Wait, can I knock that down? Oh, what's that thing? stamina recovery. Okay. Bomb arrows. I got bomb arrows now. I got fire arrows. Jesus. Alright, this was a useful spot. Alright, what's this up here? There's a door. There's a house. Can I cook? I got a pot lid. I got a torch. Spicy peppers. I'll take the woodcutter's axe. Now what? A baked apple. Oh. Alright, what's this? The old man's diary. On this desolate pot, the only pleasure that brings me comfort is cooking. I updid myself. Truly, I created the perfect dish. I call it spicy meat and seafood dry. Stores health, but also keeps me warm. Oh, maybe that's what I gotta cook that to go into the mountains. I know it can take the raw meat and spicy, however, I simply cannot find out what else I use. My age is catching up to me. Okay. So I have to make a spicy meat and seafood fry. Spicy meat and seafood. I have spicy pepper. Yeah, but how do you, I don't know how to make that spicy meat and seafood fry. How do you, like, what's the recipe? Wait. Oh, wait a minute. Maybe he's only here at night. Let's see. Maybe he'll come back. Ah! Maybe he teaches me. Recovering from about the hard work takes a while. If you're hungry, I have an empty pot. Yeah. Got any tips? Simply grab a hold of your ingredients and toss them in. Other ingredients will complement one another. You can even make a dish that increases your stamina. It's all about creativity and trying. Well, how do I cook? I can't cook. It's just only telling me to sit. Yeah, but how do I? It doesn't give me the option to cook. That's why I'm confused. It's not giving me a cooking option. It's just saying sit, and then I can sit here till whenever. What the fuck? How do you cook? You said you just throw things in the pot, but you can't just throw things in the pot. Should put something that means you can cook. I guess this looks like a pot. There's a dude cutting a tree over there. Maybe he knows something. The trick is to turn your hips so that they face where you want the tree to land. I see you found my axe. Why not help me with a few swings? Okay. Oh, wait. Maybe I crossed this gap with a tree? Alright, hold on. Nope, that one fell. Oh! That one stayed. I can make a campfire if I had something to light it. Okay. Oh, wait. What's over here? Oh my god! What the fuck was that, Link? You suck at climbing. I walk it. Link! We're almost dead, bud. Oh my god, bro. You really gotta take your time climbing around this shit. Alright, I don't think I can climb to that shrine. Lots of apples. Ow! You know what? No, don't mark anything. Oh, I'm out of arrows. Where is this all? Oh. What's this? Oh, more fire arrows. Well, I cannot make it up that bucker. My stamina sucks. Alright, there's more firewood right there. I killed those things. I don't see anywhere else to... Alright. Get over there. Alright. Alright, this prick won't teach me how to cook. There's gotta be something I could do in those mountains. Ooh. special effects with the temple warming you up to increase your stamina. Yeah, no, there's nothing. But, yeah, how do you cook? I cannot... There's no cooking option! Like, I can't just drop this in the thing, you know? I died right there. Beat that shrine. I don't know. I do gotta get off though. I gotta go to work. This is pretty cool. I just gotta figure out what to do. That's what open world gets you. Why? How do you cook? This is a pain in the ass, but it's a fun pain in the ass. Is there a cook option? There's nothing I could do right there, is there? That's not giving me a fucking answer. Telling me it's pretty easy. How do you cook? It's pretty easy. Is there a way? Okay, hold on a second. How do I have a bow. Oh, the fire arrows are already on. Oh, you have to light the bowl? All right, there, I'm warmed up. Hold on, I think I gotta get to this temple by lighting fires. Maybe along the way. No, I'm already getting hurt, ain't I? Come on, there's no other fires around? It ain't cold right here. There's no snow. I don't see any snow. There was no snow up there. That's bullshit. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Well, how do I use my wood to make campfires? This game is so confusing. I couldn't drop the wood though. It won't let me do anything with the wood. Yeah, I don't get it. I'll have to figure it out, but I gotta go. Oh, wait. See this. This will help, yeah. Do I have anything else they can eat? Come on, dude. Then the house is so far away. There's a fire under the metal bowl already. That's the confusing part. See it? There's a fire under the bowl. Why would I have to light the bowl? That doesn't make any sense. Thank you. All I could do was sit by the fucking fire. Nothing I can do. There's no cooking option. Maybe I hold it? Oh, maybe. Maybe I hold so many. Stupid, why didn't it just give you a cook option and let you pick the ingredients? Dubious food. Oh. I don't think I want to eat that. Alright, it said seafood, so maybe I gotta get some fish from somewhere? Is there, like, water around? It said spicy seafood fry or whatever to help your temperature thing. So maybe I gotta head for water. There's some water up here, like a couple of ponds or whatever. Why am I hitting them with a torch? Oh my god, I lit it on fire. Terrific. I don't want to light that on fire. Bees! Why are the bees at... There are just little puddles. They have real water. I think I gotta go this way. Leave me alone. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna keep trying to play this game after I get out of work. It's not that bad. Where am I supposed to get seafood, though? God, how do I kill a fish? Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna head towards this big piece of water. if I can even get to that. Now, I don't think you'd have to use a fishing pole. This doesn't seem like the kind of game you use a fucking fishing pole. Are there fish? Yeah, there are fish. But how? Wait, maybe you just take them? Wait, give me an arrow. No. No, how do you switch arrows? I don't have any regular arrows. Fuck me. Yeah, I don't know if you could just grab the fish. Probably gotta hit him with some kind of something. Yeah, I know, right? Alright, wait, let me try swimming towards them. Wonder if I could just grab them if I'm close to them. Oh, I did! Oh, I am! I'm just grabbing them out of the water! Uh-oh, I'm almost dead. Climb. I can't climb. Oh, I drowned! Do I still have the bass? I don't care if I drown as long as I have the bass. I do. Alright. Wait, is there more fish? Wait, can I get that sword? Rusty broadsword. Why is it rusty? Oh, there is another fish over there. Alright, I got four bass, I got some peppers. Let's go cook. Do you need a big metal bowl to cook? I think I gotta put the fish and the peppers together. I think that'll give me my spicy stir fry or a seafood fry or whatever the fuck it is. I need an apple tree. Any apple tree? Do you get a horse in this game? I wonder if you get a horse. Alright, let's try this. Let's try this stir fry here. I want to hold this, and I want to hold that. Alright, let's cook it. Spicy seafood. Oh, 3 minutes. Low level cold resistance. For 3 minutes. Okay. Alright, let me do a couple more of these bad boys. Hold that. Maybe if we add in some honey, Oh wait, how about a mushroom? Let's add in a mushroom. I don't want to use the eyeball yet. I use the key swing. And yeah, what the hell? Cook it. What does it make? Dubious food. Oh, it looks like it heals 3.5 hearts. All right. Hold. All right. I'm just going to make some of these. Now I am ready tomorrow to go to that other shrine. Hopefully I can get there with this cold resistance. I'll have 9 minutes of cold resistance. That should get me to the shrine, I would think. Plus it heals 6 hearts. All right, there we go. I got food. I got dishes, bitches. All right, well, I mean, I guess it's pretty cool so far. But yeah, I gotta get ready for work. All right, buddy. Thanks for watching, bud. I love you, and I'll talk to you tomorrow, probably. Whoever's watching, thanks for watching. Make sure you like on my YouTube. All right? I don't care about commenting or subscribing. Just push the like button. Peace out.